Who is this?
Nothing else.
Whatever. Someone right here. Let's check the place just in case.
Field test. traveling at low speed. Rotations. Reintroducing graphite. Angling. Commence lens refocus. Increasing oil tank temperature. Enemy evasion. Successful.
Emily Caldwin?
Anton, save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Zendosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. It would be the end.
I'm going to visit Zendosh too, old friend. You'll be safer in the carriage, Sokolov. Then, I owe Zendosh a visit.
Continue search. Running search protocol.
Okay, at least Anton is safe. Now, for Jindosh.
Playback indicates some detection without certainty. Extra diagnostic playback loop. Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test. Okay, the machine has detected something. Some detection without certainty. Registered. Okay, the machine has detected. Indicates some detection without contact or unambiguous enemy.
Waiting.
There's only one Kieran Jindosh. He can charge whatever he likes. Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clockworks. I happen to know you've doubled your fortune since the Duke took over the silver mines.
Low wages means higher profits, but it's my time. I'm not used to waiting.
When was the last time someone had me waiting for more than an hour? I can't remember. It's almost titillating.
How many clockworks did you say there were? It's a numbered set, if I recall.
It is indeed, but 36, 46? Very exclusive, whatever the count. Everyone at the Garden Club will be green with envy. Jindosh.
Soldiers. whatever.
What was that?
What now? Did someone hear some thunder?
Ramsay and the Crown Killer were just the start. I need to break down Delilah's remaining allies. Jindosh, the Duke, all of them.